Big L, rest in peace.
Here we are, Bellator, behind the scenes, working, watching the crew set up. The man behind the scenes getting it done. Right here. Yeah. Fight TV. What we do.
Fresh out the gate again, time to raise the stakes again. Fat my plate again. Y'all cats know we always play to win. GNG to the stars, son. Haters took the shit too far, son. So that's all for you. I'm wiping out your whole team. Ow, splatter your dreams with lyrics to shatter your schemes. The badder you seem, the more lies you tell. The more lies you sound, now by surprise you fell into my death.
Fighter entrance going down. That's really gonna come through right there, big dog. Mikey touches, I've suffered just so I can return harder. Wanna be the shit, sort of fuck around, make you a martyr. I'll make you famous, turn around and make you nameless. Cause you never understood how vital to me this rap game is. Save it and hold that, you catch a hot one. Rhymes to chase a fake nigga down.
As I spot one. So if you stand in my way, I'ma have to spray. Learn that if you come against me, son, you're gonna have to pray. Since back in the day, I held the weight and kept my head up. They wanna see the guard catch an L, it's all a setup. I give no man a thing power over me. Why these niggas so jealous and looking sour over me? I'm bolder, G. I'm like impossible to stop. I'm like that nigga in the ring with you, impossible to drop. I'm like two magazines fully loaded to your one. Plus, I ain't gonna quit spitting. You're done, plus more than ever I got my whole shit together, more than a decade of hits that'll live forever. Catch a rep of my name, you're bound to fry. Know how many niggas that I know that's down to die. We never fail, and we ain't never been frail. You niggas talk crime, but you scared.
Broadcast team along with Sean Grandy on Spike from Bellator MMA. Would you please put your hands together and welcome Mr. Jimmy Smith. Thank you so much. We'll start off with our preliminary fights. Check them out on Spike.com. Record of 11-8, 9 wins by knockout, 1 by submission. For Brian Rogers. Brian, coming up from 185, going to light heavyweight, you said, I feel better, stronger, faster than I ever have. What are the fans going to see tomorrow night?
New and improved B Rash, training condition feels great, covered, healed, and fighter tech keeping me going each and every day. Time to turn on the lights tomorrow.
And his opponent, fighting out of Temecula, California, please welcome Virgil Zwicker. A record of 14-4-1, 10 wins by knockout, 2 by submission. He stands 6'2". More to go for Virgil Zwicker. For you, it's not getting into a fight, it's going to war. Having a guy like Brian Rogers, you know, is going to meet you out in the center of the cage. What does that mean for you?
An exciting fight. He's definitely an excited fighter. I'm always in for a bang. Love to go meet people in the middle. It's my mentality, so this is going to be an exciting day. Make sure you tune in tomorrow.
Do not turn in late. This fight is going to be great. It kicks off the televised portion of our card. Brian Rogers versus Virgil Zwicker. Give it up for him. Next fight in the lightweight division,
nice like that. So I suggest you take a rest. So if you stand in my way, I'ma have to spray. Learn that if you come against me, son, you're gonna have to pray. Since back in the day I held the weight and kept my head up. They wanna see the guard catch an L, it's all a setup. I give no man a thing power over me. Why these niggas so jealous and looking sour over me? I'm bolder, G, I'm like impossible to stop. I'm like that nigga in the ring with you, impossible to drop. I'm like two magazines fully loaded to your one. Plus I ain't gonna quit spitting till you're done. Plus, more than ever, I got my whole shit together. More than a decade of hits that'll live forever. Catch a rep off my name, you're bound to fry. Know how many niggas that I know?
It's down. Across the dangers at the red corner. At 6'2", he weighs in 207.6 pounds. As a professional, he breaks 14 wins with 4 losses and 1 draw. Originally hailing from the San Pasqual Reservation, he fights out of Temecula, California, Virgil Reston-Zwickers. In charge of the action, your referee, Ed Columbus.
Nice. So that's all for you, I'm wiping out your whole team. Ow, splatter your dreams with lyrics to shatter your schemes. The badder you seem, the more lies you tell, the more lies you sell. Now by surprise you fell into my death trap, right into my clutches. Stupid, you know the guard.